run.
Big day ahead of us. All right, what is going on, guys? My name is Adam. You guys probably know me as Curious, and today we're back with a brand new video. Now, this is something different. This is something I just wanted to try on my channel for the first time. So I don't know how this video is really going to go down, but what the plan is for today is me and my friend, we're going to the city. So something that I've really been into watching on YouTube recently is like security escapes. It's retards like climbing on buildings and then escaping when like they get caught and shit like that. But since we're going there to get cinematics, I want to get one really high up of like the Harbour Bridge or something. So I'm hoping that there is like a building around the Harbour Bridge that is under construction so we can still climb up on it, because I know the buildings in there, they're all like corporate buildings, so it's gonna be very hard to get in like one of the established buildings. But yeah, that's the goal for today. I don't fucking know. All right, but what I'm doing right now is I'm just trying to pass time, just waiting for the bus to come, because we live about an hour and a half away from the city. That's by like bus rides and train rides and stuff. Okay, so I always come up here. I just like meditating shit up here. Last night it was like thundering really bad and I assumed there was like a storm, and I heard lightning all night last night. And literally look, that tree was never like that. I think it might've got struck by lightning, because if you guys look, it's literally like the only actual tree on top of this whole mountain right now. And it's in half. It's literally in half. So I think it might've been struck by lightning. All right, pick up the camera when I'm around that area. Alright boys, so this is the building that we're about to hit. The door's literally open, like there's a lock on it, but it's completely wide open. Yeah, come. It's clear. Shit, I'm going. Fuck it. One of those locks.
How far do you think you're going to get it? Or jump on the skip right from here.
What's that, man?
Jump on the skip and you can get past that door, bro.
You think so?
Yeah, bro, just watch out.
I'm not gonna lie, I thought it was gonna like tackle us when we got in here. I thought it was gonna come around and tackle us or some shit, like nothing's gonna happen, just relax. We're not. Like the workers come up here with like machines and shit.
Look at that.
Alright, I'll meet you down there. Fuck, where are you?
I got out of there.
Wait, I got chased off. No, they didn't catch me though. Holy fuck, I have so much shit to show you. That was fucking crazy. I got it all on camera. It was fucking insane. I got all the way to the top, like without anyone seeing me. And then I was at the very top and then like there was a crane, there was a guy in a crane really high up. I got such a good view of like the Harbour Bridge from the top. Yeah. And there was a guy in the crane and he saw me. I looked at him, we made eye contact, and then I started going down after I got my shots, and then I was legit, so I was on one of these platforms, you know, like the staircases we were running on. There was a guy right below me, like right under me. I could see him and I was like walking really slowly to him here, but I stepped on something and then he looked up
and he was on the phone, and then I think he hung up the phone call and started chasing me around. Holy shit.
But when I was leaving, there was a guy just coming in.
Yeah.
And I was like, oh, just getting some recordings.
Yeah. Oh, did he see you?
Yeah, he just didn't think I needed to get a
guy started chasing me. He fucking was running after me.